it's Tanu, and today I'm going to talk about Nude, which is natural hair inhibitor, and also I'm talking about how you can use this product to get rid of your unwanted body hair. So yes, let's get started. We all girls keep on looking for different ways to get rid of our unwanted body hair, but no matter what all we try, the hair will regrow back very, very soon. So what this Nude does is that it inhibits the growth of unwanted body hair, or I can also say that it slows down the growth of unwanted body hair, which further minimizes the need for frequent hair removal. Nude has a lotion-like formula. It comes in a clear glass tube with pump dispenser. The packaging is quite nice. It comes in a cardboard packaging which looks like this. So guys, applying Nude is very, very easy. Step number one is that you have to remove your unwanted body hair using waxing, hair removal creams or shaving, whatever you prefer. This actually helps your skin pores to open up, which further makes way for this product to penetrate deep into your skin. Now next, you have to take good quantity of this product and apply it liberally on your skin, just like a moisturizer. For all those who are wondering that why I'm applying this product on my face, well guys, you can use this product on your private body parts as well as on your face to get rid of your unwanted facial hair. Personally, I would recommend you to apply this product twice in a day, once in the morning and once at night. I'm talking about how long you have to apply this product and for what duration. Well, the manual says that you have to apply it for 5 to 7 days after every hair removal session, but again, that depends on the speed of your hair growth. I am sure you'll start seeing the difference in the hair growth speed very, very soon, like after first 2 to 3 uses. Another reason to use this product is that it is 100% natural, safe and effective, and also it contains plant extracts, hence it is safe for all skin types. If you have used this Nude hair inhibitor, then please do share your reviews, your feedback in the comment section below. I would love to hear it from you guys. So guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching it. In case I've missed any of the point, then don't worry, I also have a blog post on this product. I have a full dedicated post on Nude natural hair inhibitor. I'll link that in the description box below for you guys. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Till then, y'all take care. Bye.